Here I'm going to show you how to make an origami square base. You'll need a square piece of paper to start. If you're using origami paper, the color side should be facing out. We'll start by folding this square sheet in half. We're actually going to fold this square sheet in half every way possible, a total of 4 times. Be sure to make a good crease and then unfold. These creases will be used as guidelines. Now we're going to fold the sheet in half again, but from the other direction.
There's a destination, a little up the road from the habitations of the towns we know. A
place we and now fold in half again.
The jigsaw jazz in the get fresh flow, pulling out jobs and jamboree handouts, 2 turntables and a microphone. Bottles and cans, or just clap your hands, or just clap your hands.
And fold in half again one last time. And now when we unfold the paper, we should have crease patterns through the center, kind of like an asterisk. We're going to use these creases as guidelines and fold this paper inwards to make a smaller square. There are multiple ways of making a square base, so if you don't like this particular method, don't give up. Hypnotizers move through the room like ambulance drivers, shine your shoes with your microphone.